I gotta keep going.
I gotta keep going for Mickey.
Lasagna! I want you!
Alright guys, I'm tired, you're tired, we've been putting it in for 3 months guys, we can't stop, we gotta get to the top, we got one more good one in us. Lasagna is like 18-0, okay, we're 18-0, who's gonna get to that title bout? This is like the playoffs, so here we go guys, we got it in, we went through all those fights, the eggplant, the meatballs, everything. We did it. We won. All right. We had some trouble sometimes, but we won. Victoria fumbled a few times, but we beat her. We got it. We got it. We got it good. Okay. So we're going to do lasagna, and hopefully lasagna will not win this title fight. Okay. We're going in for the lightweight to get to the heavyweight. Okay. So here we go on our lasagna. Bring it on. Bring it on, lasagna. Let's go. Chase the chicken, baby. Here we go. Starting off right now. Okay. Remember those meatballs we did last episode? Santa Claus? Okay, if you have any left, you're gonna need those. If not, make more. Okay, see Christmas episode. Okay, now we got shredded mutts, you're gonna need that. Parmesan, rock and roll, ricotta. Okay, you got that, go to Palio, ricotta. Not ricotta. Guys, you're champions now, okay? We got this far, hold my hand, title bout, okay? Then we go get the lasagna. You're dead. You will lose. If he dies, he dies. Okay, you ready? Small little pan. Here we go. Let's begin.
Round one.
All right, guys. It's going to be a tough one. We can do it. Lasagna comes out swinging. Okay, here we go. All right, get yourself a pan. Okay, what we want to do is give a little base on the pan for the sauce. All right, follow me. Always have your sauce. You can call me because I always have sauce, guys. Sauce is a big seller in Don Tootsie Land. Okay? Got the pan nice and sauce. Okay, this is what we want to do. You grab a mixing bowl. Okay, we're getting the ricotta. Palio is, I stand by Palio. One day they're going to call me. Be like, whoa, you're a really good Palio fan. Don Toots. And I'm like, oh yeah, you want the Don Toots now? Whoa, lasagna? Come on, guys, get in it, all right? We're going to take your Parmesan. In with the ricotta. You're gonna take a little shredded cheese. In with that stuff, okay? And you get yourself a nice egg. Doesn't matter what kind. I get my eggs from Stacy's Farm in Anastasia Land, okay? Once again, this is gonna be my kitchen someday because I'm just gonna live in here. Remember the old tricks? They're still happening. All right, here we go. Mix that up nice, okay? Training. Speed, Mark, speed. Tootsie. Let's go, lasagna. Oh, lasagna plate. Lasagna's dirty. All right. Here we go, nice. This is a perfect one, okay? Shout out to my producer, editor, champion of the world, James Joseph Jingleheim Schmidt. All right, here we go, okay. Lasagna noodles are cooked already. You can't win. All right, we're gonna lay them down on top of the sauce, all right? Guys, keep an eye on me and have the eye of the tiger. Okay, look. Spread it out nice, just like that. So many times it happens too fast. You change your passion for glory. All right, nice. Look at that. Okay, now you have extra. Little sprinkle, sprinkle, little star. Sprinkle, sprinkle. Remember those meatballs? They're back. Okay, we talked about that earlier. All right, grab your balls. Grab your balls and you crush. So you spread the meat out, nice, okay? This is, of course, if you're doing a meat lasagna, which, you know, some people like to do, veggie. You could do any kind of lasagna, okay? Perfect. Look at, just like that, okay? Now, you want to take another layer. Lasagna, you punk. Talking, oh, I'm the best. I'll eat your children. No, you won't. Here we go. Okay, layer it down again. A little more sauce, all right? Probably round, what, three right now? Round two?
All right.
Left hook. Uppercut. Uppercut. Okay, here we go again. Rigot. Spread nice, okay? When the rigot hits the heat, the hot sauce, it spreads a little easier. It's actually very, very, it's pleasant. It is kind of pleasant. All right? All right, guys, listen. As I'm doing this, I want to talk to you real quick. I want to say thank you for sticking with me through all these months of training and stuff. You know, we're going to get the title, okay? Now, we got it just like that. Basically, we can do one. You can either do one more layer or you don't have to. I mean, it's right to the top. We're going to do one more layer, okay?
Okay. Grab the meat. Crush it up. Now, guys, if you remember, this meat is not just meat. I mean, you got to know what's in the meat. Refer to Christmas episode, okay? So go to the Christmas episode. Know what I put in the meat, because I'm not going to tell you now, because, you know, this is pressure. Time is on. Lasagna's been talking a lot of poop. Here we go. You know what? We're gonna. You know what? A little more spread. Just now, guys, think to yourself. We came out here ready to kick some lasagna ass, okay? And we're doing it. Lasagna is tough. It's tough, but you know, okay. A little of that, a little of this. I'm gonna get a little sauce again. We're going for the title, guys. We're going for the title. Rocco! Hey, say a prayer for me. All right, let's go. All right. Basically, we're gonna do at the top. Very little meat, okay? A little Parmesan. And the top really is the shredded. This, at this time you want to put it in the oven and you better stay down. Stay down. You get back up, you're getting hurt, okay?
Tootsie.
Let's go. What you want to do? Oven's at 350, okay? We're going to slide it in, let it. I would give it 20 minutes, maybe 25 minutes, okay? You just want everything to melt and get with each other. And, that's it. So take a break, and Tootsie loves you. Shout out to everybody who's dedicated. I am. Oh, guys. Yep, we got this one. And the winner and heavyweight champion, Don Tootsie Mutzy. Look how pretty, guys. Look what we did. Look what you did. Judge's scorecard says Tootsie Mutzy is the champion of the world. Nice piece of lasagna. Oh, man. Played it beautifully. Remember, presentation across the nation is everyone's sensation. Okay? Nice little piece. We're going to go back and get the sauce now. Okay? Sorry for the back. Here, let me leave this here for you guys. I'm going to take this. Beautiful. Look how pretty, guys. Look what we did. Look what you did. All right. That's it, guys. We did it. You rocked it. You kicked ass. Congratulations. You're undefeated. I'm undefeated. We are a team. Family. We rocked it. Okay? I'll be taking all your questions. Let me just get myself tidied up. I'll meet you in the press room in 2 minutes. Thank you very much. Don Tootsie, forever number one. I'm exhausted, guys, so let's try to get through this fast. I agreed to answer a few questions. I appreciate you coming. And the flashes are killing me, Mick. All right, first, I just want to thank God for everything you've given me. Guys, we're on our way to the top. I just want to say, the DTM, if you don't roll with us, we'll roll right over you. We don't play games, all right? So give me the first question. What do we got? You, young man in the back, what do you got for me? Let's go.
Hey, Don. Nick Schroeder, RW News. You defeated the lasagna tonight in record time, stellar performance. Was wondering how it feels now move on to the championship round.
Oh, no question. It was tough. Lasagna was a tough competitor, but there was no way lasagna was gonna prevail. I mean, I heard through a couple people that we were the underdog. Listen, you don't roll with Don Tootsmuts. Don Tootsmuts rolls right over you. Okay, we put you in the boiling water. That's all. We want, you know what? Bring it on, whoever it is, anybody out there, bring it on. Okay, next question. What do we got?
Don, that pasta looks steaming when you touched it. How's your hand feel after that one? Looked real crucial.
You know, in the second round, I did. I got a burn on my right hand. It still kind of hurts, you know, and I went down for that, and he caught me with a left sauce right in my right eye. It hurt a little bit, but, you know, we're Team Mutzy. So, what do you want? You want a little Tootsie? That's how we roll. No, nothing's going to beat us. Top of the line. Everyone knows that.
Who's next? Give me another one.
Tonight, you truly proved yourself, defeating the lasagna in record time. Don, who would be your most difficult competitor, you say, so far this season?
I definitely have to say the fight that just went on. That lasagna was very tough to deal with, gave us a lot of trouble. I mean, me and my trainer, James Joseph, we had a plan, but we had to literally throw those plans in the garbage. You know, so I mean, but you know what I do? I float like a butterfly. What's he say? I sting like a bee. Someone tell me, what's my name?
Tootsie!
That's right. All right, next question, let's go.
Who are your inspirations?
In life? Well, when I was growing up, I always looked up to a childhood superhero of mine. His name was Robert Downey Jr. Like him very much before Iron Man, when he was out there, you know. He was an inspiration to me. Another one was Marvelous Marvin Hagler, John the Beast Mugagi, and Doug DeSensei was one of my favorites, you know. But, you know, I mean, they're legends, and you know what I mean? I'm going to be a legend too, you know. YouTube all day, baby. YouTube all day.
Don, Goodfellas or A Bronx Tale?
You know, it'd be Bronx Tale, I would say. Or it would be Goodfellas, and as my personal favorite, as the tough guy I am, Girl Interrupted was very good. I love that movie. I did. I really like that movie. Angelina, Winona. And any other questions?
You've shown us a lot this season. What should we expect out of you in the championship round?
I'm gonna deliver something to Showtime, HBO, everything. I don't know if we can. I don't even know if I'm allowed to say that, but we're gonna deliver an old school, fifth grade, in the playground ass whipping. Okay, we're coming out strong, and let me tell you something. Fresh pasta. I'm coming after you, and your family, and everybody. I'm coming after you, Fresh Pasta. You got no wins. Okay. So let me tell you something, we're not cool, and we're not friends. The bottom line, Don Tootsie Mutzy has done it again! Fire!